I'm Max Stralton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the Google Gboard keyboard height on your Android phone or tablet. Google's Gboard keyboard is the default keyboard on Google's flagship phones and tablets, and some other mobile devices that use the Android operating system. Out of the box, the keyboard is set to a normal height. However, if you need to adjust it, Google gives you a handful of options and makes it easy to change the height of the Gboard keyboard on your Android device. Now let's walk through the steps to change the Google Gboard keyboard height on your Android phone or tablet. Step 1. Tap inside of the Google search box on your Android device's home screen. You'll land on a screen prompting you to search your phone with a keyboard on the lower part of the screen. Step 2. Tap the settings icon at the top of the keyboard. The keyboard settings screen will be displayed. Step 3. Tap Preferences in this menu. The Preferences screen opens. Step 4. Navigate to the Layout section and then tap Keyboard Height. A keyboard height window appears, displaying various options for displaying your Android keyboard height. To give a visual representation, you can choose Extra Short, Short, Mid Short, Normal, Mid Tall, Tall, and Extra Tall. After making your new selection, your keyboard height will be applied going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxstralton.how.